Hello vlog, welcome to episode 13 of The Consistent Creator. In this one, I want to talk about making more money, but I want to talk about it from two perspectives. Making more money as far as the blueprint, and making more money as far as the vehicle, or the destination, or how to get there. So let's talk about something that everybody's familiar, the destination, the vehicle. In my personal opinion, the vehicle necessarily so much is not really important. And the reason I say that is because, like Tony Robbins says, you know, 80% of success is psychology and 20% mechanics. So if you learn the blueprint, it doesn't matter what vehicle or what method you use to achieve a financial goal, you will do it. And that's what, you know, I don't really see what's being really talked about, is the actual blueprint to make more money. Now, some people know this consciously, some people know this unconsciously. But if you know the blueprint, it doesn't matter what the vehicle is. It's just like building a house. All houses have certain things they have in common, which is the most important, which is the foundation. So, as a builder, if you know how to build a foundation for a house, you can build any house that you want to. It doesn't matter what type of house you build. You know that at the core, that foundation has to be cemented and it has to be safe, secure, and stable. And it's the same thing when it comes to money. We should be teaching foundational principles so that it doesn't matter what vehicle you're in, you step into, you know, you can be successful. Like I mentioned in episode 12 about the whole real estate thing. Everybody always talk about real estate. Everybody talks about business. Everybody, you know, some people may say, well, you need to go into fashion, you know. Some people may say, well, no, you need to invest in the stock market. Those are all vehicles. That really shouldn't matter. What about the blueprint? And I figured out the blueprint, you know, on, you know, my other channel, as I'm the founder and president of Money Mentality Enterprises. I discovered this by accident, you know. I probably may leave a link in the below to a video that I call How to Make More Money, it's a three-step overall process. I won't repeat that here, but... And then I talk about the blueprint. And the reason I found the blueprint is because from 2010 to 2012, I suffered from a mild depression. And I had a gentleman named Mark that was just trying to figure out how to make more money. You know? So whether you do online marketing, whether you're on a t-shirt business, whether you're on a restaurant, there's principles that all of them share in common. And that's the thing. You want to learn the blueprint. Like I said, you can build any house. That's what we should be focusing on. We should be focusing on blueprint and principles. What all of these things have in common versus, well, you know, you should really get into real estate. Oh, no, you should be an actress. You should be an actor, you know. You should be creative. You should do this. All of them have certain foundational principles. That's what I call the blueprint. And when you follow this blueprint, like I said, it doesn't matter what industry, what method, whatever it is that you choose, you increase your chance of being successful. But I want to know, why is the blueprint not being talked about? That's what I want to know. Everybody just so focused on their method. Well, this is the best method for you. No, this is the best method for you. This is what you should do. This is what you shouldn't do. We should really focus more on the blueprint. That'll help everybody. So if you were in a specific industry or whatever, try to figure out financial blueprint. And if you're not sure, you can reach out to me and I can give you a snapshot of the blueprint. And the thing about it is that these are things that people are already doing. Nobody just put it together. I was shocked when I found out this blueprint. Like I said, it's something that people do, but we don't layer it together, create, you know, the overall blueprint. Like I said, blueprints are important, you know? If you know the blueprint, There's no reason to stress. Anxiety is down. Ain't too much to worry about. So this is just a quick message to say, focus on blueprints, not necessarily the method or the destination. That's what you want to find out. So that an event that if you're in real estate today and in 10 years from now, you want to get into stocks, the transition should be smooth. Or if you're in stocks and in 5 years you want to get into real estate, the transition should be smooth. Or if you want to get into business, the transition should be smooth. If you want to get into a hospitality industry, or if you want to get into the restaurant industry, that should be great too. If you want to get into financial services, you should be able to transition into that too. But the blueprint will help you get there. So, the overall message for this video is focus on blueprints. Don't necessarily focus on the method. Like I said, you see these, all these online marketers, a lot of these, you know, lifestyle entrepreneurs. Yeah, I said it. That's a whole nother conversation. You call somebody a lifestyle entrepreneur, but that's mainly what a lot of quote unquote entrepreneurs are. They're lifestyle entrepreneurs. But the main thing is focus on the blueprint. Figure that out first. And then the world is yours. You can achieve almost anything you want with increased probability of success. So thank you for tuning into this episode. Leave your thoughts, comments, concerns in the bottom. I look forward to continued discussion. Simmons out.